All right. So we're just gonna dogfight with some bots. The races are so bad. So we got a choice of the Dying Star map or the Broken Moon map. We'll do the Broken Moon. I like both of these games, League Dangerous and Star Citizen. Star Citizen is very, very far from anything. And League Dangerous, I feel like I'm running a treadmill not getting anywhere, you know? Like, I've played League Dangerous for hours. I really should be able to buy, like, at least the next better ship or the first set of upgrades to this ship. And I've only bought, like, two things. Operational.
Vandal swarm initiated.
Contact. Scan initiated.
There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Contact. Scan initiated.
All right. Shooting at me.
Four shield under attack.
There was no explosion, really. He just kind of fell apart. This guy's too far away.
Shields at full strength.
Figure out is the ideal combat speed for this stuff. You know, it's hard to judge. Like, what's a good speed for combat?
Zero hostile contacts remaining. Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Contact. Scan initiated. Stern shield under attack. Refreshing shields.
This guy does not want to get on.
Refreshing shields.
That was close. Well, he ran into it. Good job, idiot. Although I almost did the same thing. I'm nowhere near them. That jump he did. Oh, he died. That was his death jump, I guess.
Zero forced air remaining.
At least it didn't crash.
Contact. Elite units en route.
That's it. Scan initiated.
Where are they? Oh, good. A lot of rocks in my way.
Refreshing shields. Countermeasure active. Chaff launched. Warning. Collision stern. Flare countermeasure active. Four shield under attack. Stern shield under attack. Refreshing shields. Contact. Alert. Systems overheating. Alert. Systems overheating.
All right, I think he died.
Refreshing shields. Flare launch. Zenith. Stern shield.
Damn missile.
Refreshing shields.
Kinda wish you could turn them off in this. Like,
stern shield.
No, the AI does not get missiles. Which one of you is shooting at?
Stern shield.
Where are you behind me? Little King, huh? Hit something. Near you. He's damaged. I feel like this guy's just doing flybys on me now.
Refreshing shields. Stern shielding at quarter strength.
I do not want to die. I've hit him so many times.
Refreshing shields. Collision needed.
We're fine.
Stern shield under attack.
Oh, is he dead finally? No, I just lost him. Oh, great. They're all on me. That's fine.
Refreshing shields.
Blow off.
Warning. You are approaching simulation boundary. Warning. You are approaching simulation boundary.
He has no wings left or anything. He's still up and shooting at me. What the hell is his ship made out of? Need to make the AI not use shields the edge of the boundary like it does. Oh my god,
you
die
are
already!
Simulation boundary. Warning, you are approaching.
Well,
simulation
he's skimming
boundary.
It. That's not fair. Oh my god, he's finally dead. Don't go to the boundary again. Down to the last one here.
Ballistics depleting rapidly.
He's fighting that guy. All right. Right.
Contact. Scan initiated.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Contact. Scan initiated.
That seems like a lot of them.
Refreshing shields. Shields at full strength.
Come back here.
There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Wave 5.
Contact. Scan initiated.
Alright.
Thank you.
Refreshing shields.
I wish there was a mode where you could take on a capital ship. That'd be neat. Cause I don't know what how to fight one of those really. Oh, they're fighting right by the borderline, of course. Freaking AI, man. Planet keeps losing texture. It's weird. Five clear.
Contact. Elite units en route.
Contact. Scan.
Oh, that's the last thing I need. Here, we'll do this. You guys can come get me. You're gonna have to come around this rock.
Stern shield.
What?
Core shield depleted.
Or, you know, the lasers can go right through the rock for no reason. Damn it, game.
Refreshing shields.
By elite squadron, you mean can shoot through anything.
Flare launched. Stern shield. Core shield under attack. Core shield depleted. Hostile eliminated. Flare launched. Starboard forward shield under attack. Stern shield at quarter strength. Stern shield under attack. Core shield depleted.
Well, I mean, my standing still and getting shot at because, yeah, that wasn't going to go. Going better. ship is not in the best of shape. To be fair, they are wall hackers. Ah, the named guy. The priest. I kind of want to take out his buddy first. Yeah. Save the priest for last. My shields are still down. Oh, he hit something there.
Whew. Shields at full strength.
Oh, shields are back up. Thank you. Just leaves our named one. If his buddy's gone, shouldn't be too much of a problem.
Warning, collision 4.
We're fine, lady.
Warning, you are approaching simulation boundary.
Refreshing shields.
How much of a ship left there, Mr. Priest? Of course, he's gonna fly right back.
Warning, you are approaching simulation boundary.
Same problem as the previous name. His ship is falling apart so much, it's such a small target.
Hostile eliminated.
Alright.
Elite units eliminated.
Whew.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Contact. Scan initiated.
Well, my ship is in okay shape. No systems are done, it looks like, at least. That's something. This guy's heading right for me.
Shield under attack.
I'm not gonna play chicken with you.
Stone shield under Refreshing shields.
Fun, but like I said before, I think what this really needs is a variety of ships. Not just like an elite squadron every three waves, but like, hey, here's a multi-crew ship, here's a capital ship. You know? Because this has taught me how to fight against fighters very well, but I still have no idea how to fight multi-crew ships, capital ships, or any of that sort. Those are different. They're a completely different game of fighting those. Like, I can stand toe-to-toe with AI fighters. I've been going for a half hour so far, and they've slightly damaged me. The other thing is they kind of need to scale this to one person. This is the same thing as the multiplayer one. They threw in a couple of worthless AI ships. Like, they need to scale it so it's one person.
Refreshing shields.
It doesn't take forever. Like, I'm a half hour in and I'm gonna wave 7. So. That's a bit much. This could take as long as like 2 League of Legends games. That's a little much for just a wave-based game. Oof. This guy doesn't want to die.
Strength.
Also, the icon that tells you like what direction your target's in needs to be more prominent. It just doesn't work, especially when you're up against the blue planet. It's hard to see it. Yeah, there it is. I have trouble seeing it at least. I kind of think you can change the color of things yet. Like, this blue UI HUD on the background of a blue planet doesn't work. It just fades into it.
Hostiles inbound.
Contact. Scan initiated.
I'm still not sure what some of the things are on this HUD. I need to probably look that up at some point.
Stern shield under attack. Form shield under attack.
Turn too fast towards them because it brings you to a stop.
Stern shielding at quarter strength. Collision zenith.
We're fine, lady. Shut up. We haven't run into anything yet.
Refreshing shields.
Uh-oh. You're the last one, pal.
Shields at full strength. Refreshing shields.
Ooh,
full shield under attack.
Probably don't want to hit that beam.
Overheating. Shields at full strength.
Left. Jeez, did you guys kill any of them? Probably not. Boom. And there was one.
Warning, collision 4.
Yeah, you guys keep shooting. I'm sure eventually you'll hit with your machine gun laser that doesn't apparently have to cool off. Forced air 440.
Zero hostile contacts.
I wonder what that actually means.
Remaining.
Curious, but I'm just happy it doesn't crash.
Elite units en route.
Great.
Contact. Scan initiated.
Elite units, just what I like. By elite units, I think they mean these guys have missiles. Well, that flare didn't work.
Shields.
great, but they're wrong. Up already. Oh, you're the named. That's why. Okay. I didn't realize I went for the named right away. Mr. Bloodhound. They finally got me. Well, I got me. That was a very stupid thing.
Stand by for reintegration.
Origin jump works at your service. Core system.
Where is the blood god?
Contact. Contact.
There it is. Revenge! Oh, he's spinning like crazy. Well, at least I'm not the only idiot that ran into a rock. You're mine, Bloodhound. You would go right by the border, you douche.
Warning.
Aw, he killed himself. He went through the border. Lame. That was not a revenge I feel good about. I didn't get to shoot him.
Warning, collision 4.
We're not gonna collide, lady. Stop it. That planet. Oh, God. Pick one and stay with it. I don't even care if it's a low-res model. Stick with something. So much for the elite squadron.
contact.
Elite units eliminated.
Damn right they are.
Whew. Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Wave 10.
Contact. Scan initiated.
This guy's making a beeline for me.
Stone shield under attack. Stone shield under attack. Stone shielding at quarter strength. Four shield under attack. Refreshing shields. Stone shielding at quarter strength.
Four I feel like everybody is on.
Stone shield under attack.
Like, where's my help? This isn't made for one player. I need help.
Refreshing shields.
Severe damage on the right wing, I see.
Hostile eliminated. Contact.
Well, there's my help. Okay, so they're at least here. Number by the means. The other one had three, this one's a five. You're it, pal. You're all by yourself. And you're really far away. Ah, I bet he's on the border. Dude, Dude, your aim sucks. Look at this. Well, he flew in front of me. Also, he can't hit the broad side of the water. Oh, did you finally have to hold on? Or did you realize you were never going to hit him?
Zero hostile contacts remaining.
Bring it. Wave 11.
Warning. There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Contact. Scan initiated. Warning. Collision 4.
There's
warning.
No collision. Shut
stern.
Up, lady. Shields are very weak in the back.
Flare launched. Collision stern. 4 shields under attack. Refreshing shields. Hostile eliminated. Contact.
Better. Or there's just more.
Shield under attack. Refreshing shields.
Are you the jerk that keeps firing missiles at me? I ain't having it no more.
Shields at full strength.
Shields back up. Alright. Always good.
Flare
Come on, guys. There's two of you and one of him. He still has full shields. Jeez.
Units en route.
Elite unit again.
Contact. Scan initiated. Refreshing shields.
Oh, I'm in bad shape.
Flare launched.
Not in great shape.
Force shield depleted. Refreshing shields. Depleted.
Whoa.
Refreshing shields. Weapon system has received catastrophic damage.
We're done.
Thrusters depleting rapidly.
We can't move.
Refreshing shields.
Your base status has been revoked.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Stand by.
Last
light.
Origin jump works at your service. Core system operational. Scan initiated. Contact.
Oh man, I had like six of them on me. No wonder I got obliterated. See, that's what I'm talking about. This is not made for a single person. Even with the AI ships, they're so stupid. Or the enemy completely ignores them when it goes for you, so it doesn't matter.
Refreshing shields. Core shield under attack.
Shield's done. This alpha's gotta go.
Flare launched.
I took him out there. Pretty good though, 12 waves by myself. Was that supposed to be me? Nah, we're done, game, we're done. I am so cold faced. It's still fun. There's just not that much game there. Like, going into the universe, I could do it, but what am I going to do? I've done it all. Everything that's available is there, so I'm not going to go do it again. Oh, wow, it shut down without crashing. Holy crap. Oh, Larissa! Hate to say it, Larissa, but I was actually shutting down for the day. Well, not for the day, but for now. It's lunchtime. Got through 12 waves of Vandal Swarm. Yeah.